What's up, fellas? So I've been super busy with school for a little while, and I haven't been able to upload a video for a little bit. But I'm gonna make a quick little video right here, hence why I haven't uploaded in a little bit because my beard's a little bit longer than my last video. But I'm gonna make a video here, and it's gonna be about I've seen a lot of videos recently that have been talking about they've been kind of bashing flat bench press or flat dumbbell work. And basically, I've seen a few videos now. I'm not gonna say who they were from. I've seen a few opinions, and this is also just gonna be an opinionated video, so everyone has their own opinions, and I respect everyone's opinions, but this is my own opinion on the matter. So is flat bench and flat dumbbell bench press, is that actually hurting your development of your chest? I think it depends what you're going for. If you're trying to be a power lifter, I mean, bench press is a power lift. It's plain and simple. You want to lift a lot of weight on the bench press to develop your chest for a bench pressing competition if you're a power lifter. But no, I think for myself at least, like everyone's body is different and everyone's genetics are different, which is why I love bodybuilding so much. I find it so interesting to see. You know, one guy's physique is completely different than the next. And for my own physique, it's been a good development of my chest in general, has been to implement a whole mix of lower chest work, upper chest work. You know, flat bench works your lower chest pretty good, and flat dumbbell bench also works your chest really good. But I also love doing incline. And just about every single push day I do, because I've been doing push-pull legs for this whole prep for my show coming up. It's been for my push days, I'll always include an incline exercise, whether it's on a machine or dumbbells. I love doing what I call the dumbbell gauntlet, which is where I start at a low incline, so, and then I go up one stage, up one stage, up one stage, until I'm almost at like a shoulder press where it's a 90 degree angle. And I love doing this for my chest. It hits every part of my chest going up from the lower part all the way up to the upper. And I absolutely just love it. So that's something I do for developing my upper chest. But I don't ever skip out on bench press or flat dumbbell press. You know, I think it's all necessary to develop an overall well-rounded good-looking chest. You got to implement some stuff that'll work your lower pecs and that'll work your upper pecs. But no, I love doing my little dumbbell gauntlet. I usually do two sets at each different level. So I start at a super low incline, like where it's like one on the bench, it's like one pin up from being flat, and then I just do two sets at that. I go up another pin select, two sets of that, go up another pin select until I'm basically. So, usually, on at least at the gym that I go to, it's about eight sets I'm doing. So, it's at four different levels. And yeah, no, that's what I love doing. But I'll show you some pictures right now. I'll implement some pictures right now showing my most recent, I guess, chest update where I was at my peak of my clean bulk I did all winter. And also, this was at the end of summer, so this was only like maybe. This was actually, these pictures I'm gonna show you right now were just before I started my prep, so I'm gonna key them right now. So, anyways, after seeing those pictures, I think I have a fairly decent chest. I think it's actually one of my strong suits, and that's probably what I get a lot of compliments on the most when I'm at the gym. And yeah, no, I definitely think that this, from my opinion at least, I think you need a well-rounded workout, working your lower chest and your upper chest to see full development. But you know, someone might you just gotta play around with it, work out for a while and see what works for you, because the next guy along the way might see only really, really good development with upper chest work. And you know, some guys only see good development of their chest with lower chest work as opposed to upper chest work. But I do think you need a well-rounded workout with anything that you do to see good development and a well-rounded physique, at least speaking from a bodybuilding standpoint. But yeah, no, that's my opinion on the matter. Just, you know, it's my opinion. The next guy is going to have a different opinion, but I thought I'd just share this with you just because I've been seeing a few videos around and I just wanted to give my own personal opinion on the matter. But yeah, I thought I'd just do a quick video here and talk about that since I've been seeing a few videos in between my study breaks and stuff. And yeah, I'll try and get frequent uploads here when I have time, but it's definitely the semester's in full force now, so I'll try and upload at least once a week if I can. But yeah, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day.